do not touch the chandeliers. They're not just chandeliers. There's dimensions, there's worlds, there's different lives in it. The moment you touch it, your life, it's miserable. It happened to me once. And if you feel like you want to swing on the chandeliers, don't swing.